right now the fans getting ready to be treated by the marching storm of Prairie View.
They're directed by George Edwards. He says, in pageantry, the audience hears what they see. We try to remain facing them while playing music and performing field maneuvers.
Prairie View van getting set to take the field here at the Cotton Bowl. Well, let's go down. We'll take a lesson.
If you didn't see the movie Drumline, you can't really appreciate this band, but there's nothing the movie has on the drumline by Prairie View.
Shameless plug.
Of George Bush. They played at the Battle of Flowers Parade in San Antonio. The Honda Classic that we mentioned played at the opening of the Houston Reliance Stadium and performed for CBS's The Early Show in January of 2001.
And Carlo Wirtz, folks, on the playing surface. And I don't want to debate you about that, but it's going to be a question as to who actually wins this battle of the bands at halftime as we continue to listen to the marching storm.
There's the box. Productive people. I don't know if you realize it. Prairie View's alumni include Virgin Recording artists Ideal and Ricky LaFontaine of the British Smallwood Singers.
Prairie View located just outside of Houston. A student body of over 6,000.
grabs attention, Prairie View Marching Band.
The music asks, the rhythm's gonna get you. Looks like it's gotten everybody here in the Cotton Bowl. Storm completing their performance here at the Cotton Bowl. We're at the intermission at Grambling 30, Prairie View A&M 10. We'll step aside for a timeout and get you started for the third quarter.